I'm gonna do some bug cleanup. I actually have a guide open in my other window. I did. Where'd that guide go? There it is. I'm gonna get every bug except for one pretty much immediately. Oh, there isn't a warp point actually in there. No, I'll just go from here. So they're going down the list, I'm gonna be warping around anyway. Like, you call your horse as a wolf? I didn't know you could do this. I didn't know you could call your horse as a wolf. Wait, can you talk to yours? I thought there was one beetle up there. Maybe it's on the other side? Oh, there's a heart piece there. Probably should relook at that map. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to relook at that map. We should place a marker. Okay, it is. Problem is, I'm looking at a Wii map, and this is the Wii U map I have in the game. Small bit and over the big bit on the bump. Okay. Like. Oh, yep. As long as I vaguely know where it is. I really didn't need the money. Okay, that one's done. I should also check, but I have a bunch in the game. What bugs do I have? Okay, I get the male pill bug. I need the female pill bugs. Female snail I'm skipping. And then the dragonflies. Okay, I know where that is. Oops. I accidentally paused the game entirely. Damn guineas, I'm still not getting picked up. I can't wait to see if that is getting picked up. Oh, they had to stop. There's some miracle that isn't. Dragonflies. That's the wrong little thing. Where the hell is this on the map? Oh! I forgot, it's the Wii map. It's backwards. I don't know where that is. Though that one's gonna be a little bit pain to get. What's here? Nothing for that? more money I don't need. I think I remember where the one dragonfly is. Yeah, I knew this dragonfly. That dragonfly just moved the bridge. Got lucky. I think the other dragonfly is over here. Yeah, there they are. Okay, where's the next place? Let's go with Day Flies. I think that's the next one, the column to the left. Okay. I think I already got the mail. I think the female's like here and the male's like here. Okay, yeah, both day flies. Next one's stag beetles, I think. Ah, okay.
body.
Oh, I remember what the other item is. I have zero idea how you get it. I forgot there's a horse loot in this game, but I don't know how you get that thing. Jeez, my door just slammed because of the wind. Scared the crap out of me. Link. Don't need you to keep doing that. They must be like down there. Dashing. No, roll. Context sensitive inputs. The air punch is causing my door to move. I'm gonna have to do something about that. Can I use a ball and chain to just break rock? Yes, I can. Though that doesn't have the stag beetle. I hear you. Where are you? Once I get this, I'm gonna have to go do something about my door. Man, I need a door jam. Okay, let's see what next bug I'm gonna get. Okay, whatever's below the ladybug. Oh, okay, I know where this is. Yeah, I'm gonna have to refer back to this map a couple of times. First one's like here, and the other one's like here. Yeah, it's somewhere near this wall. Pretty sure it's near this wall. Yep, there they are. Thank you. is this grasshopper? I have no idea how you would find this without a guide. Because you're not gonna wander over here aimlessly. I guess you could. Yeah, no, I'm like right in the area. I feel like right around here. There it is. Probably why it was hard for me to find it, it was bouncing about. Okay, mantis and then butterfly. That's in a location and I have to get. Yeah. Hey, cat. There's somewhere down here. Where do they say this is? Right before the bridge, I believe. Yeah, they say it's like right down here. Maybe it's just on the bridge somewhere. Excuse me. Oh, wait, the mantis is actually like up here somewhere, aren't they? I did not need the money. I'll check that hole. Or not give me money. It's the bloody stamp. I'm gonna have to look up pictures for this. I'm in the right spot, and I cannot find them. Yeah, the picture shows like right there, and they're not there. Wait. Wait a minute. You had to be real hard, didn't you? Yeah, no wonder I couldn't see them. Yeah, was that a piece of ledge they were on, or were they in the train? Let's see, what's the last ones I need to get? Butterfly. Wait, which butterfly do I need to get? Okay, I need to get the male butterfly. Okay. Okay, I know where they are now. Oh, I only need three more poses, okay. I'm gonna stock up on arrows and bombs. Mostly to drain my money. They got police talking arrows. Oh, I got two empty bottles. I wish I could move the bottles. Oh, I think I wasted like the perfect amount. I really wish I would have given you the bigger wallet then. She says some really weird things about bugs. Did not read what that said. First you'd be leave and come back in, there'll just be like a ton of bugs in there. Depending whether I have to go out and get 3 Poes, it's not that many Poes. I know we're gonna get at least 2. I didn't bother getting them. I would just need to find another one. It shouldn't be too hard, there's like 60 of the dang things. I thought there was whistle grass over here. I wanna see if this dude is over here yet. I'm trying to remember when you do something specific, but I cannot for life remember when. It's daytime. Can I sleep in the inn until night? I can't pass time. I don't get why there isn't a way to pass time since this game's the sequel. Well, it was made after Wind Waker. Almost said sequel. And in Wind Waker, you could pass the time. They would just need that an item. Or any way of doing it. Thank you. Oh, what am I tired? I slept so much. I didn't need to get very far up on it, and I still missed entirely. I grabbed this chest. Oh yeah, there's a couple Poe in that cave I can grab too. Already cleared it, so that's nice. And they're always there. I didn't even do that. On the wall. I need to collect those Poes as well. I think there might be a Poe here too. These guys are seriously everywhere. I'm not gonna collect every Poe. I just wanted to collect 20. I did not mean to do that. I need a ward. Everybody's house is... Oh, what is that foul odor coming from outside?
One thing, the very wrong time. Aren't you take what you need to need?
Wait, I love the fact that Gorons don't care.
You take our death.
Oh, you don't attach this? You know, you hold it? Oh, shish. I love the partner.
Thank you.
the design of the mushrooms in this place? Beginning. Sorry, just me. Oh, leave me alone. Hey! How did Link know how to do that?
Thank you.
Last golden bug. No, I'm gonna go get that prize. This is a dungeon. I'm gonna get a lot of money. I need space. The last bug. I had to go through time to get this thing. I'm gonna go in and out just so we can see all the bugs in their glory. It's just so it can reload it so all the snails can reproduce. She really has made a bug kingdom in here. Not even a mirror back there. That is so unsafe. Wait. I didn't think. Yeah, they didn't expect you to look under there. There's actually like a book rendered in there too. Or something. Calculate. See, I wish you would have gotten that at 12 bugs, and I wish the wallet size would have been 5,000, considering the biggest wallet's 9,999. I don't really get why they limit you. It's kind of odd. I love the fact they actually show how Oko gets into this one. There's all the rest, you can just assume she stumbles into it, but not this one. I love when you recognize a puzzle in a game, and it's like, yeah, that's gonna be used for something, and then, yeah. Didn't need the arrows. Pretty sure I don't even need the arrows here. I think I hit the claw shot. That's the wrong one. Dungeon map? Yeah, dungeon map. Do you not remember there being this many dudes here? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Oh, I need that. Thank you. Yeah, that's what I thought. If you defeat them all. This requires 3 hits, period, okay. Compass? Yeah, compass. Thank you. annoying the armored lift off. I think their lives are all close in this game. Are. Oh, that was a thing to get a chest? Let's just clear them out of the way because they're kind of annoying. Ah, the good old scale puzzle. Oh, I don't think I can do this yet. I think I need all of those to do that. Yeah. need to beat them anyway. I didn't even realize I had a key. Oh, so that's the mini boss I really like. I love these guys. Especially this guy, specifically. Real satisfying going back through this.
Thank you.
Oh, I did not need to weigh that thing down as much as I had been. Just stay aggro. It is grabbable from any place in here. It's a good thing I decided to check up here. I don't have to come back here for the freaking key. Why are there so many of these? I don't think you need all of them, do you? Yeah, you just need four. I really wish that lightning was slightly more visible. Like, I know it's there, but I can't tell how close I am to it most of the time. Where's it gonna spawn here? At the top. Mm-hmm. Dang it, wrong way. That was a weird camera angle. Pretty much at the end of the dungeon, almost. I forgot how short this dungeon is. Then again, the sky dungeon makes up for being really bloody long. Thank you. Yeah, it's just the boss look now. Missing. There we go. Be real with you, I'm not too worried about this boss. Thank you. Wrong button. Like accurate on chase level. That's something to try to hit him with a hammer because when you do blind them all. Do I have time to do the sky dungeon? No, actually I know I don't have time to do the sky dungeon. I just remember what's involved in that. No, that would take like 2 hours in itself. There is a way to know that that's supposed to be there. In the future, when you go through that door, you can find a broken chest right below there. If you're paying attention.
I'm gonna go get some more.
I haven't caught all the fish yet. At some point I should go and do that fishing game, but whatever. Well, that's gonna be all for today. Good night.